Italy. The mere mention of its name evokes images of sunlit groves of olives and vineyards, genteel country estates, and a people whose lives are steeped in the appreciation of all that is good and beautiful. Yet, in this country of great beauty, one place stands above the rest, having nurtured through the centuries the greatest names in art and architecture, the best that life had to offer, Tuscany. Nature must have held Tuscany close to its bosom, endowing it with a richness of earth and sun that gave forth the best food and the most exquisite of wines. A Tuscan landscape is a palette of a thousand hues pulsing with life, splendor, and enchantment. La Vita Toscana has inspired legions of artists from Leonardo da Vinci to Michelangelo to Brunelleschi to Dante Alighieri. Their impassioned minds and hands have given the world paintings, sculpture, architecture, and literature of immense genius. Today, the beauty and art of Tuscany finds new life in the Tuscany Private Estate, located in Megaworld's McKinley Hill development, nestled between the booming business district of Makati and bustling Fort Bonifacio. This 1.5 hectare enclave brings the Tuscan countryside into the world of condominium living. Just as Michelangelo's genius transformed Tuscan Carrara marble into works of extraordinary beauty, Megaworld will change the way condominiums will look and how its residents will live. The Tuscany Private Estate will be a cluster of 7 Tuscan Mediterranean-style residential condos, influenced by the architecture of Tuscany's cities of art, particularly its capital, Florence. These majestic towers will have elegant stone detailing and numerous archways. Like a medieval Florentine town, it will have a varying roofline with a central dominant tower. And like its Mediterranean inspiration, the Tuscany Private Estate will be imbued with the colors of the sun. In contrast to the impassioned hues of the condominiums will be the lush Italian giardino surrounding the enclave. Fully a fifth of the grounds will be dedicated to tree-lined parks and courtyards with quiet corners and refreshing fountains. Be inspired by nature's verdant bounty as Tuscany's great artists were. As the Tuscan elite lived in the luxury and comfort of their palazzos, so shall the residents of the Tuscany Private Estate. With world-class amenities always on hand, they can spend their leisure at any time, just a few steps away from home. Consider Isola Toscana at the ground level of Cluster 7. Sparkling swimming and wading pools invite you to immerse your cares away, or exercise to your heart's content, or simply bask in the sun at poolside. Childhood pleasures come alive at the nearby playground, whether you are a kid of 5 or 35. Quiet meditation amidst luxuriant gardens and a charming lagoon can be had at the Parco Bello. Indoor facilities are equally inviting. Consider the sauna, the well-equipped gym, the cute playroom, and a spacious function room for its residents' parties. Just as the residents of Tuscany take balmy strolls down their piazzas, so shall you take in the lively street life of the walkways to Cluster 1, 3, and 5 along Upper McKinley Road. Why not drop by any of the many high-end specialty shops and restaurants at ground level, reminiscent of Tuscan trattorias and pizzerias? Life in old Tuscany was more than just the joy of being surrounded by art and culture. For the architects of Florence gave their patrons the princely residences they deserved. At the Tuscany Private Estates, this too shall be the rule. At the villa-style towers, there are units to suit every need and lifestyle. Choose from an executive studio to a suite with 1 to 3 bedrooms. There are 1-bedroom lofts for the active set to a 2-story, 3-bedroom home at the penthouse level for larger families. Even a Medici prince would surely find the villas to his liking. What with the most modern amenities and safety features, round-the-clock security, intercoms with security cameras in every unit, provisions for internet-ready phone lines and cable television, continuous water supply and backup power generators, state-of-the-art fire protection systems, multiple basement parking, and a total of 11 passenger elevators to ensure quick access to your units. The social center and heart of the Tuscany private estate would be the Ponte Vecchio, an edifice inspired by its namesake, Florence's oldest and most famous bridge. The Ponte Vecchio would be the place to meet friends and share life's pleasures. In true Tuscan fashion, it will have a European-style wine cellar, the better to store and enjoy your stock of the finest vintages. You can also have the distinct privilege of access to the Tuscany private estate's own label, a Chianti of distinction bottled by the best Tuscan vintners exclusively for its members. This is indeed a world of privilege. The Tuscany private estate may feel eons away from the hustle and bustle of city life, but it actually is no more than a few minutes away from the business areas of the metro. The privately built Upper McKinley Road connects to the existing McKinley Road, the quickest way to Makati's business district and the global city. It also connects to C5 Road and the Kalayaan flyover, both leading to Makati and the Ortigas business centers. The Ninoy Aquino International Airport is a fast drive away through Lawton Avenue. The residential areas south of Manila are accessible via Sampaguita West Ramps 1 and 2. For some of the best dining and shopping places in the city, you need not go farther than the McKinley Hill Town Center. Take a leisurely walk to fine restaurants, cafes, haute couture shops, and boutiques. At the Tuscany private estate, all that matters is within easy reach. Finally, you can relax and enjoy the life you deserve, assured in the fact that you are in one of MegaWorld's landmark communities, consistently voted among Asia's best companies, and with a well-earned reputation as the country's number one residential developer. MegaWorld has launched more than 200 residential buildings, office towers, commercial centers, and a hotel. Tuscany's art and architectural giants tackled their work with a passion that left the world their legacy of paintings, sculptures, and buildings of extraordinary beauty. MegaWorld takes it upon itself to be inspired by their genius, taking the Tuscany private estate and its residents to greater aesthetic heights and unprecedented levels of comfort and refinement.